Det er den længste rejse, jeg har haft til søs. 33 dage.
I mean, it's amazing that I've been able to complete this in one piece. It's been hard beyond belief. I've been dreaming about coming back home and having it over with and done.
Hong Kong is progressing further on the restrictions.